Hi there, welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. Have you ever noticed how embarrassing it is when you try to learn something new? I don't care, especially when you get older. I don't care if it's learning the guitar and you're, you know, twanging on this thing, and especially as an older person, someone young is maybe trained and they're playing beautifully. It can be embarrassing, especially, and then asking questions. I remember I never really did learn to ski well, but I took a couple classes, a couple lessons when I went skiing, snow skiing once, and we're on the bunny hill. And I don't know how old I was, maybe 20 years old, because I hadn't skied. And the little kids are flying by you on skis, and it's embarrassing. Karate, the same thing, right? You know, there's always, you're learning to go from a white belt to a purple, brown, black belt. But when you're first starting off and you have lots of questions, it's embarrassing. It can be embarrassing when you're in that position compared to others. The only reason I tell you that is in cleaning, I'll give you a big example. I remember being in a huge glass factory, plant, offices, warehouse. It was big. And we all sat there. They probably pulled in, I don't know, 5 or 10 companies. It was a lot. It was probably one of the most, had more bidders than anything I've ever been at. And there were so many companies there. Maybe there were 2 representatives from every cleaning contractor. And most of them were not experienced enough to go through this without asking questions. The reason why is it was so broken up. I mean, it was a lunchroom there, offices here, go out to the warehouse, climb up in the loft there. This place, it was like a city. And so to think that you could quietly go through this, they would hand you a little bit of information, and that you would be prepared to confidently and accurately kind of estimate the time and then the price was crazy. And so, but many companies, including ourselves too, I remember asking a question or two as we went through, but I think we were kind of alone in that mostly. There was no questions. And I think a lot of that had to do with embarrassment. There was a lot of, oh yes, of course, yes, of course. Oh, we can handle that. You know, everything, nothing's a problem, right, until it's a problem. Well, when you get more experienced, so when you're not new, you know enough to raise your hand and not be embarrassed, or at least overcome the embarrassment. So I guess that's the only thing I wanted to recommend to you today. Try not to let being new or being embarrassed stop you ever in cleaning from asking questions or getting information that you need to put together a good cleaning proposal. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.